Hello and welcome to Azure Wala YouTube channel. We are in part 97 of Microsoft Certified Associate series. So far we have completed 167 questions in previous videos. Today we are going to look into question number 168. Question 168. You create a virtual machine skill set named Scale 1. Scale 1 is configured as shown in the following exhibit. So on scaling part, the rules are configured in this way. Total number of initial instance counts are 4. Scaling policy is the custom policy, and having minimum number of virtual machines anytime in this scale set would be 2. The maximum number of virtual machines would be 20. Scale out rules. So when CPU threshold is 80% for 5 minutes, then the number of virtual machines would be increased to 2. Scale in policy, when CPU threshold reaches 30% and remain under 30% for 5 minutes, it will decrease the 4 virtual machines from the scale set. Let's scroll down. We got 2 questions in this scale set. The first one is that if scale 1 is utilized at 85% for 6 minutes after it is deployed, the scale 1 will be running how many machines? And the second question is, if scale 1 is first utilized at 25% for 6 minutes after it is deployed, and then utilized at 50% for 6 minutes, scale 1 will be running what number of virtual machines? Let's go to Azure portal and understand how the policy is configured. And secondly, we will go to PowerPoint slide and understand how the policy will be implemented in these both scenarios. We are in Azure portal and we will type scale sets. We'll go to virtual machine scale set. And here you can see Azure Virtual Machine Scale Sets let you create and manage a group of identical load balanced virtual machines. The number of VM instances can automatically increase or decrease in response to demand or defined schedule. Scale sets provide high availability to your applications and allow you to centrally manage, configure, and update a large number of virtual machines. With virtual machine scale sets, you can build large scale services for areas such as compute, big data, and container workload. Let's create a scale set. We'll give the name scale 1. We will scroll down. We'll go to scaling. We'll select auto scaling and scaling based on the CPU metric on any schedule. We'll go to configure. And we will edit the default condition. Here, initial instance in the question are 4. Minimum instance in question are 2. Maximum instance in question are 20. Scale out is 80% threshold, and it will increase by 2. Scale in threshold is 30%, and it will decrease the instance by 4. And query duration is 5 minutes. You may have noticed here that the screenshot given in the question is quite old and the configuration pop-up here is totally changed, but the parameters are same. The scale set will start with initial count. The scaling will work between the minimum limit and the maximum limit, and scale out would be that whenever the threshold is for 80% for 5 minutes, it will increase the instance by 2. Whenever the CPU threshold is 30% for 5 minutes, it will decrease the instance by 4. Let's go to diagram. First question is about scale out. If scale 1 is utilized at 85% for 6 minutes after it is deployed. In this diagram, we can say at the 0 minute when the deployment is there, initial 4 virtual machines will be running. And if the threshold is more than 80%, so in this case it would be 85% for 5 minutes, the instance will be increased to plus 2. So at the 5th minute, 2 more instances will be added. Therefore, on the 6th minute, we would have total 6 instances running. Let's go to scale in. Scale in. If scale 1 is first utilized at 25% for 6 minutes after it is deployed, and then utilized at 50% for 6 minutes, how many virtual machines will be running after 12 minutes? So first, if we see that initially the scale set will start with 4 virtual machines. At the 5th minute, it will reduce the 4 virtual machines, but it cannot reduce the 4 virtual machines to make it 0, since the minimum is 2 virtual machines we can have. Therefore, it will reduce the 2 virtual machines so it can manage the minimum threshold, which is the 2 virtual machines. Therefore, at the 6th minute, we will be having 2 virtual machines running in this scale set. And between 6th and 12th minute, it will be running on 50% threshold, which is between the 80%, which is the for scale out threshold, and 30%, which is the scale in threshold. So it is between 80 and 30%. Therefore, it will keep running the 2 virtual machines. Let's go back to question. Therefore, 6 virtual machines will be running after 6 minutes of the deployment if the CPU consumption is 85%, and 2 virtual machines will be running after 12 minutes of the deployment if the CPU consumption is 25% at first 6 minutes and 50% at the second 6 minutes. I hope this video was informative for you. Please hit the like button, subscribe to my channel, press the bell notification icon. Thank you for watching this video. See you in next video.